I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but blue skies for players and fans alike here at Richmond Park. We are set and ready to get things rolling. We are underway. Looks to shoot. 58 chalks up a save. Liddy gets the pass.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Ball stop
center. Side right.
Armstrong. Chance here. Goes wide. Stotler. Stotler overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team lose possession. Martell.
Ball stop center. Ball top right.
Dodges. Keeps going. Looks to the back of the net. Misses high. With the chance. Scores. Cochran with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Richmond Park. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. One shoots, knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Kozak catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
Clear!
Goes for the shot. Sails wide. White ball.
Ball side left.
Rolls out of trouble.
Ball side center.
77. Has a look. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
Atkins.
Ball side left.
Atkins earns himself a personal foul. The home team to take possession now.
Warriors. Help. Side right.
McCormick has time and straight to the keeper. Rice.
Help.
One shoots. The ball goes to the ground and it's turned over. Martell with the shot. Oh, quick thinking. 58 with the save. Dean brings the heat and save.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
Kopic. That's why they call an execution. Kopic racks one up for the home team. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-0 for the home team. Moore cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
What's up, center? What's up, left?
Powell scores. Starting again here at the faceoff between Haynes and Moore. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side left.
Here's a shot. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
With the shot and scores. One with the equalizer. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Haynes comes out on top. Dunlop. Referee not happy at all. Boyer gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Stotler.
What's up, right? What's up, right?
Powell.
What's up, left?
And sends it loose. And they lose possession. The away team come up with it. End of a very entertaining first quarter here at Richmond Park. Both teams trading blows, but nothing in it as we head to the break. It's 2-2. Important face-off again between Haynes and Moore. Boyer. Has a look. Puts it wide. Orange ball. Page. He lets it go. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Atkins.
Side left. Left side right.
Takes the shot. Scores. Three in a row. For the away team, the home team need to come up with an answer. And soon, he's looking sharp. That's number two for him now, bringing the total for the away team to 3. Moore wins it for the away team.
Side right. Off center. Off center.
77 with the shot. Kozak with the save. Cochran with the catch.
Ball stop center! Ball side right!
Shoots! Save! 58 wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 77.
Ball side right!
Drops the hammer. Straight to the keeper. Kozak playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Christensen with time and room. Wide of the goal with that shot. Jankowski. Let's one fly. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back with the shot. Powell. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down with the bullet shot. Saved by the goalie.
Goal top center. Goal side right.
Here's a take. Puts it wrong. Bartel.
Goal top center. Goal top center.
Dunlop. Dunlop gets in and rips. The defender putting his body on the line there, covering the chance at goal. Chance for them now. Rips it in. Bam! Great goal. Christensen evens it up for the home team. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Moore wins the faceoff. And a shot. And too easy there. Another for him. The second. The away team moving along now to 4. Haynes for the home team. Moore for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the face off and they get a step. Shoots. Flies over the top. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Snellenberg. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. And he shoots. Goes wide. Boyer shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Shoots.
Clear.
The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. McCormick.
Full stop center. Full stop left.
Copping. Steps in to shoot.
Clear.
And save. 58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Powell winds up the cannon and goes boom. Kozak was all over that one.
Full stop center.
Winds up, shoots. Too wide on that shot. With a chance, goes wide. Bartel has the ball. Sees space, shoots, sails high. So end of the second now, halfway through this match already. The away team have come from behind to take a narrow lead here in the second. Still a long way to go, but they're on a roll and have confidence now to go on with the job. Can they do it? It's 4-3. We are underway.
Full stop center.
Kenny Berry goes high. Orange ball. Christensen. Great pressure. Kozak harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. 58 manages to recover. Powell shoots, and wide of the target. Stotler. Let's see what they can do. He's in. 58 saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Rice.
Side right.
77. Here's a look. Snipe. 77 goes bar down. Haynes at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Goes for the shot. Kozak catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Castle gets the pass.
Full stop center.
Christensen with the shot and wide. And it's turned over. Lets it rip.
Clear.
58, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. White ball.
Outside left.
Slings it. Oh, and it hits the bar. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Castle collects. Boyer.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
Page, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. Atkins.
Full side left. Full stop center. Full side right.
Atkins opens up and shoots. And saved.
center. Ball side right.
Cochran looks to the back of the net. Cochran earns himself a personal foul. The away team with a chance now. Atkins. Fires. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. With 6-3 for the away team. Haynes cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Gets off the shot, and he gets one. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Atkins shoots. Kozak chalks up a save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center!
Haynes steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Knocked loose. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. With the chance. Oh, quick thinking. 58 with the save. 58 playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. One. Just the final quarter to go in this game, and it's close. The home team are down but not out. They had the lead taken from them earlier in the game. They'll be out for blood heading into the fourth. It's 6-4. And we are underway. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Ramirez.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Drops it under pressure. Could be in with a chance here. And they lose possession.
Ball side left.
Jankowski.
Ball side right.
Has time. Misses high. Orange ball. Jankowski.
Offside right.
Cochran. Cochran has time. And straight to the keeper.
Offside center. Offside right.
With the shot, Liddy smokes him high. We are set to resume. It's 7-4. Haynes wins it for the home team. He shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it.
Ball stop center.
Burke brings the heat. Save. 58 wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. There's a shot. Brute force and a goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Moore gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Scores! Three in a row for the away team. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon, back to the face-off X for another scrap. Moore wins the face-off. And it's a wild pass. The goalie gets the pass back.
Ball stop center!
Cochran. slides through with the bullet shot. Saved by the goalie. He is on point in goal today.
Outside left.
Powell. Chance here. Too high though. White ball. Powell. Powell has a look. Straight to the keeper. Kozak playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Boyer.
Ball stop center.
And a shot. Oh, close call there. 58 with the save.
Ball side right.
Steps in to shoot. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. White ball.
Ball side right.
The home team lose it. The home team recover. Burke. And top of the net. Nice goal. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Important face-off again between Haynes and Moore.
Ball top center.
Shoots. That's gone wide. Looks to Barry. Scores. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Eyes on the X now for the restart. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Takes the shot, puts it wide. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. The goalie with the ball now. And there it is. The away team cruising home to an impressive win here at Richmond Park. The home team were looking good earlier in the game but couldn't hold it together. The final score, 9-6.